Buongiorno, buongiorno. Stop buongiorno.
It's probably night now.
At the moment, we're not buongiorno.
No.
Buonasera.
In Italian. Oh! Okay, you speak Italian, I speak English.
No. So today, we have got an awesome video for you because this is a little insight into our lives. I'm joking, it's not really. We're just going to tell you what we want for next year, like our goals and what we want to aim for and everything that we want to do or
so
see
and blah, 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 blah.
Exactly. If it's a material thing, we'll happily take it. But we're just going to share with you what we want to do for next year. 2018.
And in the comments below, you can actually tell us what your plans for next year are.
Okay, so we'll go off with the first one. We've done three each.
Okay, hold on.
One, two three.
Move
out! Learn Italian at intermediate level.
Want to learn Italian intermediate level?
Yes.
2018.
I want to be intermediate. I mean, advanced would be good, but I'm not going to, like, aim that high just yet.
Okay, fair
and
enough.
And you want to move out? That's cool.
Yeah, I want to move out. I don't want to be here anymore. Anyone that is outside Rome, just give me your house.
2018 is going to be a big year.
Oh yeah, it's massive. Yeah, big changes.
It'll be our first year anniversary.
Yes, and Coral will be shaving her head. Or maybe when she's sleeping.
No, it won't be. Yeah, it'll be our first year anniversary on YouTube as well, actually, 2018.
Yeah, when? Exactly.
The end of January, so it's coming up. It's in a month.
Ooh.
It'll be our first year of YouTube. How weird is that?
Yeah, so we should do a giveaway thing.
Yeah. Next one is number two goal. One, two, three.
Get my sleep back as I was 17.
What?
Get my muscles back as when I was 17.
Get your muscles back. All I had was, how did I get when I was 17?
I actually say get muscly.
Oh, is that what you said?
Yes.
Okay, that's cool. Right. How are you going to achieve that, Ricardo?
Of course by lying on my fat bum all day. I'm kidding. I'm just going to train every single day.
Okay.
I'm going to do my training as well. Like, I'm going to follow Anastasia's training.
Okay.
Anastasia's craze. Anastasia Craze, she's got a YouTube channel and she helped me out in the past. We will link the video in the description below for the wedding. And she helped me in the past as well. So I'm just gonna follow again her instructions and trying to get back in good shape. Super muscly, like.
Laziness, gone.
Yes.
Okay, mine is go to America. My brother lives in America with Rebecca, my sister-in-law, and his niece. Well, my niece, not his niece, his daughter.
His niece.
And so I would like us to go to America to go and visit them. And also, Ricardo's never been to America as well, so I'd like to take him there for his first little journey. I've been there a few times, so.
Yeah, I've got a few friends from, like, you know, my companions from the mission, and I would like to visit them.
Mm. And I used to live there. I went to university, but I dropped out. I made some friends when I was at university, so, and one of them, Chloe, was my roommate, she's my favourite, so I want to go see her. One, two, three, improve videography and filming and editing. Why did you not say anything?
My brain tangled up before I could even speak. Well, mine is to eat as much as I want without getting fat.
Okay, Ricardo's all about his image. This one, apart from the first one where he wasn't about his image. That's cool.
It's not cool, Chloe. It's not possible. No? I can't do that. I'm getting old. I can't eat as much as I want without getting fat.
I'm sure you can if you exercise.
No, still, you can't anymore. I can't anymore. I used to, but I can't anymore. I'm getting old. I'm getting wrinkled.
Wrinkled? He's 25 and he's getting wrinkles.
Yeah, dude, I get them here. I see them every morning.
I don't think so.
I get them here.
That's called smiley lines.
No, I get them here. It's smiley lines when you smile, but when you're not smiling, you still have them. That's not smiley lines.
Smiley lines.
Yeah, now it's because you're smiling, but if you, yeah, see, Ooh, you got some wrinkles.
Ah, see? It's because they're smile lines.
No, because you're getting old as well. Cora's getting old.
It's not true.
Cora's getting old.
There were our three goals that we want to do for next year.
Mine is not really a goal, the last one. But I'm definitely going to eat lots of Snappers.
And I do agree with Ricardo's moving out goal.
Yes.
Definitely.
And I'm agreeing with all of yours as well.
Yeah.
Definitely, like, improving our YouTube
Perfect.
Skills and stuff.
Yeah.
We definitely want to hit the 10,000.
I want to get more than the 10,000.
Okay, 20.
Come on.
30,000 subscribers yes. by the end of 2018.
Yes. Come on, help us get this
help
goal.
Help us to achieve this goal.
We can do it.
Share all the videos as much as you can and share with your friends and tell them, hey, look at them, check
yeah.
them
and
out.
We want to thank you for all those who have been with us at the beginning. Let us know what your goals will be and don't forget to follow us on Facebook.
And Instagram as well, as she posts lots of pictures.
Yes.
Quite.
And
I saw today, you posted like a funny picture.
Oh, of you?
Yeah.
That wasn't very funny.
Well, it was funny because you published it and I was like, oh, very funny, Coral. Did you not even see my comments underneath?
Yeah, I did. It was really weird. Like,
what?
It just replied on its own comment.
I didn't think about that.
On its own photo, even.
I thought I was commenting with my own one. Well, guys, we'll just see you in the next video. Just
yeah.
stay tuned for next videos coming up.
Pam, pam, pam. Bye.
Merry Christmas.
You said Merry Christmas.
Ha! No, that's not true.